Responsibly, that is what we have to do.